Hi. I'm losing daylight quickly. I'm in Michigan. My name is Jamie. I am here doing a challenge video that someone that I watch on YouTube put out today. And I don't think I'm supposed to say who it is until I've completed 10 8-minute videos. So, I've never done this, and I am a woman of a certain age. I live in Michigan. Did I say that? I am going to try and not say I am here, like I said, as a challenge to myself, for myself, and to speak of things that I have experience with or an interest in. And I have a lot of interests and plenty of experience. I did write down some things that might be of interest in the future to anyone who takes the time to watch. So one of the things that I could talk about is growing up stories. I have quite a few of those. I also had written down things of things that I did that were naughty, naughty as a child. My father died when I was 8. I am the youngest of 5, and that obviously was quite a burden on my mother, who pulled herself up by her bootstraps and carried on and managed to raise 5 adult children who have contributed to society in one way or another, many in education. I'm a retired hairdresser. I have an interest in, I'm also a jewelry maker. I would love to get started making beads again with glass and fire. That is something that I have great interest in. And I can see that this video is going to be hard to do 8 minutes of when it's 2 minutes has gone by and I feel like I've been here for an hour. I do have a story about how I got sober 30 years ago in July. July 7th was my 30-year sobriety anniversary. I was a drug addict and alcoholic, and I had to get sober in order to raise my 4 children. I have 4 biological children, and I also gained 2 steps later on in life. And am currently happily married for 25 years. So I am on YouTube too much. I vacillate between politics and true crime, which is also icky sometimes. And I get burned out by both, but I'm a creature of habit and I go back. I'm also a glutton for punishment. So I continue to, like I said, vacillate between. I get tired of politics. I'm really tired of politics right now. So I look forward to the election being over and hopefully everything will turn out how it's supposed to. Whatever that means, right? I have a husband. I have in my home, we have 2 dogs and a cat. One of the dogs is very aged, and so is our cat. So we have these, they're aged. They both have a little bit of dementia, and they're both on medication that they really can't get along without every day. So they have pain. And then there's Olive, and she's my buddy. She's 8. Little Coton de Tuliar. Ever hear of it? Me neither. But she's hypoallergenic, and I'm allergic to dogs. So there's something else about me that I don't find any opportunity to ever tell anybody unless they'd like to hear it. And no one listens to me anyways. You know, as if you have children, you know that they never listen to you. Even as adults, they listen to you even less. I also have my mom, who I mentioned earlier, is in assisted living, and she has dementia. So I deal with that often. It's getting dark here. Oh, I'm almost 5 minutes in. The challenge is an 8-minute video. It is a challenge. I'm here to tell you. I should have taken Toastmasters before I tried this, so I could learn how to speak better and effectively. Maybe tomorrow. There's probably no classes anyway on Sunday. What else? Let's see. I am looking forward to, I don't know, I guess, not, I don't like winter. You know, we just had summer, and summer was so great. I have quite a few grandkids. I don't really want to speak about that, though, because it's too personal for right now. But, yes, I am a grandmother. My grandkids call me Graham Cracker. My name on YouTube is Jam Cracker, because my name is Jamie, and why would anybody on YouTube or in chats call me Graham Cracker when I'm not there, Graham Cracker? So I changed it to Jam Cracker, which I thought was pretty clever of me. Don't say So this is really difficult talking for 8 minutes, just about nothing really. I also like to make jewelry. I did. I also like, I couldn't think of the word knitting, so I wrote down yarning. But I did take up yarning, knitting a couple years ago, and it went nowhere. I still buy yarn because I want to knit, but I don't. Because when I knit, I think I should be doing something else. Isn't that sad? Like, I also have ADD, and I used to take medication for it. In fact, my ADD medication helped me quit drinking. Oh, it's getting really dark out here. 30 years ago, and I went off of it last summer, and that has been a real struggle. So anybody out there who struggles with attention deficit disorder, you know what I'm talking about. And, you know, I can delve into that more later, but I take like mushroom supplements, which have helped. So anyway, this is going to be the end of my video. My first video of 10, I think. I signed up for a challenge of 10 8-minute videos, and I'm closing in on the last few seconds of this one, thankfully. So if you're watching this, thank you. If you're not, then that was dumb to say because you're not watching it. So anyway, sorry, but it's getting so dark. All right. Thank you for listening. Oh, it just got lighter. That was weird. Thank you for listening. And maybe I'll see you around sometime on YouTube streets. Take care.